Guys, I got some really bad news for you. I got banned. But what hurts my heart more is not me getting banned. It's you guys getting banned. I really regret telling you guys to do that. It's my fault. I will shoulder the blame for you. It's like this time, they won the battle. They might have won the battle, but they didn't win the war. We still have our hearts, guys. We still have our game accounts, guys. We still have the power. We still have that viscosity of Moonmeander army. This battle is lost. Don't die anymore. I've lost too many sons to the forum game masters. Breaks my heart every time I lose one. I see everyone getting banned forever. I'm thinking of moving on to a different game. Guys, it was not my intention to call on faggots, on niggers. I mean, I wasn't stable at that time. I wasn't sober, you know? Like, I wasn't myself. I never call people niggers or faggots. I'm usually pretty mannered. I'm a pretty mild person. I actually take things pretty seriously in life. I don't like to talk shit. I just want to play the game. I just want to play the game and enjoy the game. It was not my intention to offend them. I did not want to talk. I did not want to insult them. But yes, guys, I'm done. I'm done, guys. I don't know what to say. My fans, my streamers, my stream viewers, my sons, my family. Your sacrifice will not be forgotten. I'll never give you up. I'm never gonna let you down. Again. I believe one day, S2 Games will look me in the eye and they will feel the power, they will feel the sadness, the regret that I feel. I hope they will feel it in their bones. They will feel it in their bones. My sadness. My genuine, I want to be forgiven. My genuine sadness. I really regret what I did. They will feel it. And it's not even something they will even be able to understand. Because they are not at my level yet. They will not be able to comprehend. They will not be able to comprehend the grief that I feel. Because they're not at my level yet. people are getting permanently banned from forums because of me. If you get permanently banned from forums, tell me. I'll see what I can do for you. S2 Games has been talking about me, and they hate me. They hate me. S2 Games hate me. They really hate me. They hate me because I love this game. I love this game, which they don't love enough. I love this game more than anyone ever. I want to look at this GM in the face. I will look him in the eyes. He will feel fucking anger. He will see the anger. He will see the vengeance coming from my eyes. I will fucking manhandle him. He will feel it in his bones. His ancestors will feel it. He will fucking feel the fury of the Moonmeander. This is not for myself. This is for my family. All the family members that got banned from the forums, they will feel my fury. I fucking hate this Game Master. Let's take a moment of silence for everyone who got banned today. Quiet moment. They may take our rights away. They may take our rights away. They might take my game account away. But you know what they'll never take away from me? They will never take away my fans. My fans. They will never take you away. I'm here. I will hold you in my hands. I will embrace you. Daddy's here. Have no fear. I'll never let you guys go. You guys are my best fans. Best fans in the world. Spam the forums, guys. Yes, it's gonna get banned. You're just gonna get banned, just like every other son out there who lost their life for me. They'll never ever get to post on haunt forums ever again, unless they have another legacy account, which most of you don't. They won't have the freedom of speech. They may take our freedom away, but they never take our hearts. If you get banned from forums right now, tell me. tell me. Guys, this is not S2 game to fighting. These are the game masters we're fighting. S2 games, there's not a single S2 admin that has power to ban. They do have the power to ban, but they're not allowed to. Only the game masters are allowed to ban. It's not the fucking S2, guys. Don't blame S2. S2 has nothing to do with this. It's the game masters. It's iGuy. It's this guy right here. This guy is the one that's banning the forum mods. Still under banning. It's the fucking forum mods. It's this fucking faggot right here. Do not let them stop you. Guys. Do not post in forums. It's censored. Censored by Nazi forums. Do not fucking touch them. They have the power in the forums to ban you. I lost too many sons in the battle today. We lost too many patriots of Moon. We lost all the pages. We lost so many pages of the Moon Army today to the Nazi forum moderator. Do not fall. The one you love, finally have to say goodbye. You had a right to be strong, pain keeps holding on. All that you can do is cry. Deep within your heart, you know it's time to move on. When the fairy tale you once knew is gone.
When the last teardrop falls,
you'll be holding on to all of our memories and all of what used to be. When the last teardrop falls, I will stand tall and know that you're here with me in my heart.